And I was supposed to save the last one for myself.
What matters on the chessboard are good moves and the actions you take to achieve this result. What I do is bide in the shadows, where I can strategically exploit the most vulnerable pawns. But this time had to be different. This time, I had to involve my hand directly. But let's get things in the right order. So I began the first phase of my plan.
Requesting the evacuation of all remaining personnel. Code Blue, repeat, this is a Code Blue emergency. Please respond, anyone, please. My name is Rebecca Jordan. I'm a doctor at the Aegis Medical Facility on the North Ball Islands. We have a problem of submagnitude here. There's a situation in the building that requires... There's been a terrible mishap. I think we've been exposed to some kind of gas, a corrosive agent that latches onto the lungs, warping people outside. Can anyone hear me? God's sake, please!
Attack me! I thought I'd rather die from whatever this contagion is and kill someone, but I don't know how long this channel will stay open! The security... over at the DOD. It seems the corrosive agent in question is actually the same experimental gas you've been ordered to retrieve. Only problem is, they forgot to mention in the initial brief that it's also a new type of chemical weapon that kills almost everyone it afflicts. Rest assured, all entrances and exits to the building were automatically sealed at the first sign of a breach, which is standard security protocol when these mishaps occur. Your teams will infiltrate the facility as such. Epsilon, you'll enter via the central lobby on the second level, which serves as the main access point, and edge your way to the laboratory. Delta, you will simultaneously sweep through the lower levels where the main laboratory is located. According to our intel, the basement is where the so-called gas leak occurs, so proceed cautiously. Be advised, this operation's status has been raised to priority red. Repeat, priority red. You all know what that means. This won't be the simple snatch and grab you were initially led to believe. Good luck, gentlemen. Now get in there and show us what you're made of. That hell is truly the House of Hades. HQ out.
Priority red. You do understand that this assignment could be our last. Well, you know, if I were a betting man, I think I'd bet that the odds of, making it home in one piece are, a lot better with you on the battlefield. But that's if, you know, Gomer Pyle doesn't put us down first.
Just shut the fuck up, Leaf. Goddamn motor mouth.
Don't let him get to you, kid. That shitbird squawks at anyone with a bigger stick. Which is pretty much everyone. Never should have pulled his ass out that fire back in Bloom in 94.
Thanks, Hayden. Understood, Major.
Damn it.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe I should just let the past go.
Romero Fort Gulf, this is HQ. We hold you on gadget and show you entering the airspace above the island. You should be within visual range of Aegis at any moment. Over.
HQ, this is Sandman Action. Descent for November Foxtrot India. Standing by for mission go.
Sandman Actual, this is HQ. You are mission go. Authentication Echo Gulf 394 at time 0227 Zulu. Out.
We are mission go. This is the second platform. And the end of the line for you, lead. Green will infiltrate the laboratory via the third platform. After that, Raven and I will hold position at the external loading bay. And remain alert 5 to pick you rubber suckers up upon completion. At which point, we'll regroup on Platform 2. Keep your comms clear as a precautionary measure. Over.
Roger that. Comms clear. En route to primary objective. Over and out.
Judging from the fragments of video we pulled from surveillance, it appears that several tanks labeled CSR-3 have already been attached to the main hoisting unit. I'll say I'll stand by at the main doors to the freight elevator. Over.
Liev here. Copy that. Objective confirmed. Looks like the contagion leaked out from a couple tanks crammed into the area. There are also sure signs of a firefight and explosive residue. Proceeding with the mission. Over.
It's about time you guys got here. You're with emergency response, right?
That's right. Agent Liev. How's the leg?
Oh, it hurts like hell. But I'll be all right. Can't move very far, though.
That's unfortunate. Listen, I need to search this place for survivors. I'll come back for you as soon as I can.
Survivors? Yeah, well, good luck with that. Anyway, I'll be waiting here. I just need to rest my eyes a little.
Up to Mission Control, Sandman. I made contact with an Aegis worker. I followed the protocol. I'm now heading to the control room to begin loading procedures. Over.
Copy that. This all brings back memories from 94. Especially that day when you opened fire on all those poor, innocent people. Or what was left of them. Don't you remember?
Orders are orders, Major. And those innocent people weren't exactly civilians. When you finally get your ass out of that chopper and onto the battlefield, we'll talk about it. Proceeding to objective. Over. Someone must have had a lot of fun down here. Thank you. of these things. There's something down below. It looks like a huge submarine with markings that resemble biohazard symbols, and could the flag really be Japanese?
Focus on the mission, Agent. I don't care what titter-ridden cow curdles the milk those pasteurizing big shots call us in to mop up. Time is running out. Get your ass on the objective. Over.
To mission control. Elvis has left the building.
Understood. We'll take it from here, Agent. If the weather gets any worse, we might experience comm interference. Proceed to your next objective. Emergency channel open. Over.
gonna need a fuller gun. Has to do with the chamber's cooling system.